When the frost is on a pumpkin and the fodder's in the shop, and you hear the cuckin' gobble of the strutting turkey cock, and the clackin' of the guineas and the cluckin' of the hens, and the rooster's hallelujah as he tiptoes on the fence. Oh, it's then's the times a feller is a-feelin' at his best, with the rising sun to greet him from a night of peaceful rest, as he leaves the house bareheaded and goes out to feed the stock. When the frost is on the pumpkin and the fodder's in the shock, there's something kind of hearty-like about the atmosphere when the heat of summer's over and the cooling fall is here. Of course we miss the flowers and the blossoms on the trees, and the mumble of the hummingbirds and buzzing of the bees. But the air's so appetizing and the landscape through the haze of a crisp and sunny morning of the early autumn days is a picture that no painter has the color into mind. When the frost is on the pumpkin and the fodder's in the shock, the husky rusty rustle of the tossles of the corn and the rasping of the tangled leaves is golden as the morn. The stubble in the fur is kinda lonesome like, but still a preaching sermons to us of the barns they grow to fill. Straw stack in the meadow and the reaper in the shed, the horses in their stalls below, the clover overhead. Oh, it sets my heart a-clicking like the ticking of a clock when the frost is on the pumpkin and the fodder's in the shock. And the ones a feller keeps is poured around the cellar floor in red and yellow heaps. And your cider making's over and your women folks is through with their mince and apple butter and their souse and sausage too. I don't know how to tell it, but it's it you think could be, as the angels wantin' boarding and they call around on me. I'd want to accommodate them, all the whole enduring flock, when the frost is on the pumpkin and the fodder's in the shock.